And Davie County is looking to make a $2.2 million budget reduction, and parents are unhappy about what could potentially be cut. Parents packed the Davie County Commissioners meeting last night. Last week, the school superintendent sent out an email telling parents about the reduction that could cost 50 teachers their jobs. So last night, concerned parents and members of the community let their voices be heard.
We're very concerned and decided that we had to get involved, that our children's education was at stake.
There will be another meeting on the issue next week.